Individually picking out the brothers that jam. Commonly known are people like Sly and Flam. Something kind of special about the grooves they wrote. They all had the flavor of the Oakland stroke. That's the bass drum kicking, the hi-hat licking. The groove so hard to make the beat start kicking through a dope groove. I mean a fresh groove. It's a guaranteed hit to make your body move. Others try to hang, but they just can't cope. They must come to realize it's the Oakland stroke. If you get the nerve and you might want to try, you can't hang, you're getting mud in your eye, so don't even flirt, or you might get hurt and you'll wind up looking like dirt. From a dope crew, I mean a fresh crew, it's guaranteed hit to make your body move. Others try to hang, but they just can't hope. When are they gonna realize it's the Oakland stroke?
You can't.